place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. Better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner. Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers. We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. What is all this stuff? Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Your timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there?
Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this! Oh, so awesome! This thing belongs in a museum.
You're going to use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one! Okay, this is easy. In one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
You're almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce. It's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. We've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?